Friday, August 17th. Let's talk part two of the trolls. You know, we talked the other day on troll in a video about the trolls and I believe in social media. And I believe that most people are pretty cool. And I, as the people I've been dealing with, most of them are okay. But I'm learning more and more of the troll game. So let's talk about how we take them on, okay? It's easy. It's not that hard. First of all, you have to get some facts. That's pretty important. F-A-C-T-S, not F-A-X, fax machine. Facts. That blows them away, number one. Number two, you have to listen to what they tell you, but don't run with their shark bait. Here it goes. Your position is that the sun rises in the east. That's a fact, right? But a troll will say to you, but the grass is green on the west side of the house. And you go, okay, so what? The sun rises in the east. You can see it. It's a fact. And they go, yeah, but it doesn't hit the ground the right way. It hits the ground off the buildings, which means it really doesn't go to the, it doesn't really rise in the west, in the east. Okay. Then you go, okay. Then you say, but the fact is the sun rises in the east. And they go, yeah, but the sun rises in the west. And you know why? It's because when I'm in California and I see the sun rise, I'm in the west. So it rises in the west. You just come right back at them. Sorry. Fact. The sun rises in the east. And you throw in something like fake news when they say what they want to do, or below fake news, or back it up. Back it up. And this is what happens. Then the ones who think they're really geniuses, who have these advanced degrees or they're really smart, or one person thought they was like super music person, they'll all sit there and go, you just don't understand. You're boring. I mean, it's like, hey, I'm going to block you because I just put it all together and you just don't understand. And then you get another one that goes, I can't change your mind no matter what I tell you, so I'm going to block you. That's when you know you won. Because when you stick with the facts and you don't let them run you all over the place, you kill them. It's over. I mean, kill them. I'm just talking about it in an argument. And it's important that you stick with it. Don't let them take you off the side. Just stick with it. The sun rises in the east. Prove it to me. It doesn't. It's like all these people kept saying the Confederates weren't traitors or treason. Sure they were. Then they go, well, there's all this stuff established by Congress and the president. Where? Andrew Johnson. Oh, Andrew Johnson said, we're going to absolve you of your treason. Oh, I'm just going to block you. I mean, it's that kind of, it's hilarious. But deal with those people. Most of them are really cool out there. But you get these people, and the ones who just aren't even, you just wonder. They play with this, but they don't want to use this. People have to start putting it together. So don't fall for their jive. Stick with it, roll it down, and look forward to them looking at you and saying, well, I can't get you to agree, and you're boring, and you're dumb, and you're ignorant, so I'm going to block you. You know you got them. It's over, trolls. Peace.